guys, it's Juanita Coley, the Contact Center Whisperer, and today I am coming to you with an amazing video around real-time assist cards. So let me tell you about it first, okay? Story time. I was talking to a customer and they have multiple businesses. They have a law firm, they have a financial firm, they also have a laundromat. However, the law firm and the financial firm used to share locations. They shared employees, they shared a phone number. Well, the business recently made a decision to separate the businesses, okay? So the tax office now has a new location, new phone number, staff with new employees, okay? The law firm has its original location, original phone number, and some of the original employees, but they continue to hire, and so they're always bringing in new staff. Well, the law firm is saying, hey, Juanita, we keep getting calls about the tax office and our employees, that especially the ones that are new, keep saying, hey, that business doesn't exist. We don't, you know, you've reached the wrong number, because they don't know about the tax office. So the law firm is constantly having to, educate their new employees about the tax office. And if they've forgotten, or, you know, they didn't, you know, for whatever reason, get the information, they're telling customers, hey, new customers and old customers, this business doesn't exist. It's just not a good look, right? And so they're saying, hey, is there anything that we can do to, you know, from a knowledge base perspective, to really kind of help with this? And I said, well, you're on Dialpad. You should be using their real-time assist cards. And they were like, real-time assist cards? Yes, real-time assist cards. So let me tell you what real-time assist cards do. Okay, real-time assist cards, they leverage voice intelligence. And you can see this right here, voice intelligence, where anytime a caller calls in, okay, the system is listening to not only the caller, but the employee as well, or both sides, to hear, listen for very distinct key phrases or words. And based on the words that are spoken, it will pop up a real-time assist card to help them with information, to help them through that call, to make the call a more seamless call. This is amazing. So I'm going to be showing you and demoing for you now how it works, how you set it up, and how you could be leveraging it in your environment, okay? So let me take you over to my desktop, okay? And so one thing that I want you to know is Dialpad has a web-based version, and it also has an app, okay? So what I'm looking at right now on my screen is the app. I'm looking at the app. However, how you're going to configure voice intelligence, which is going to be your real-time assist cards, is going to be in the web-based version, okay? So I'm going to move over to the web-based version for you real quick so you can see that, okay? And so right now you should be looking at the web-based version. So you just go to dialpad.com, you're going to log in. Make sure that you're logging in with your admin credentials. Otherwise, when you come to admin settings here, okay, you see your little bar over to the left-hand side. You're going to click on admin settings and go to voice intelligence and real-time assist cards, okay? That's how you're going to navigate to it, to configure it. Now, if you are not in the admin version, you won't see this, okay? So if you don't have admin credentials, you won't see this. So once you go to admin settings, real-time assist cards, you're going to navigate over here. You can see I've already been playing with this a little bit. You're going to click on real-time assist card, okay? When you click on real-time assist card, you'll see that you get some templates here, okay? And so you can leverage the templates that you want, okay? And that's what I did when I set up this ABC tax one, okay? I just really picked the not a good time. So I picked not a good time and I called the ABC tax company, okay? So we're going to play like this one is called ABC tax company, okay? This is the one that I configured, okay? ABC tax. And you can give it a description when the customer indicates they're calling for the tax company. That's a description. And then I can give it a what I want the agent to respond. So you can reach ABC Tax at X, Y, and Z. I can even give more information so that the agent knows what's going on. So I could say ABC Tax is our financial firm that is now located at 123 Street. Please give caller the phone number to that location. right? And so then I can delete this, right? So you can edit these responses, whatever information you want to give. I can also add a link here. So say, for example, you wanted them to go to, you wanted your customer service rep or your employee to go to a particular link, a web page, whatever, you could put that in there. But this is the really important part right here. Trigger words or phrases. So I typed in tax, taxes, and ABC tax. And so you're literally going to type that in here. So say, for example, they said appointment, anything. When a customer said appointment, I wanted this to pop up and I'm going to hit enter. So I type the word and I hit enter. Now note here, it says triggered by customer. So this is only if the customer says it. Okay. I could say if anyone says it, if anyone says appointment or taxes, then make this real-time assist card pop up. So anyone, the employee or the agent or the customer. Okay. So what triggers when someone says this word or phrase, who is that triggered by? Okay. And then also, this is really important here, assigned groups. So you need to have your call center settings set up. So I'll show you that in another video, but you're going to select who does this apply to. And here, this applies to the Solid Rock Consulting. So in this case, it would be law firm, right? So you have to have your call center set up, okay? And so you would just select that from the dropdown and you're going to hit save, okay? So now once that is set up, I can close this out, okay? And we are going to do a test, okay? So now let's do a test. Let's see this in action. This is going to be so fun. I am going to dial the number. So you should hear my phone ringing. I'm going to dial the number, call a pop-up here.
Thank you for calling Solid Rock Consulting. Please wait for the next available agent. You are the next caller in line. You may press the star. Your call may be monitored.
So the call has been answered. And I'm going to say, hi, I'm calling about my taxes. And you can see that I got this real-time assist card that popped up here. Okay. And I'm going to just click on it. And it says that you can reach ABC Tax at blah, 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 blah. Okay. So that's really cool. Okay. And this is what my original message was that was in the system. And so that is a real-time assist card. And so I thought that was really cool. The customer thought that it was really cool. I'm going to hang up the phone now. So that is really cool. Okay. That is super cool that that works that way. Listen, you can use this for anything. So while this customer used it to help their employees be able to understand that, hey, we used to have a tax firm that was in this building, shared the same phone number. We no longer do that. And you can, you know, pop up that card for that. You can use this for anything. Think about, and I have a lot of insurance customers that are in insurance, and they're helping their agents be able to navigate through rebuttals and different things like that. That would be a perfect use case for leveraging real-time assist cards. If you want to make sure that customers always or employees always get to the right knowledge base for a particular thing, say they're calling about a customer saying refund, 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 and you want it to pop up your shared page that's about refunds, your SharePoint site that talks about refunds in the policy. This would be in a perfect solution for that. So I thought this was super cool. The customers thought it was super cool. So I figured I would share it with you guys. All right, guys, until next time. Bye.